tune. This is expensive, this is red bottoms, this is bloody shoes. Hit the school, I can get them both, I don't want the tools. And I'm quick, cut a nigga off, so don't get comfortable. Look, I don't dance now, I make money moves. Say I don't gotta dance, I make money move. If I see you now speak, that means I don't fuck with you. I'm a boss, you a worker, bitch. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Henrika Beauty. I appreciate you guys coming back. So today I'll be doing a video on how to pluck a wig. And this is a synthetic hair. I bought this hair for only $20 at the store, cheap. And I could have used a human hair, but all of my human hair, I already plucked all of them. So yeah, it was pretty cheap, $20. And you pluck synthetic hair the same way you pluck a human hair, so I feel like it would be fair to just use cheap hair, because not everybody can really afford to buy human hair. They are pretty expensive. So for the people that can afford human hair, this works fine too. If you can afford human hair, that's great. They're all the same. I don't like synthetic hair because it doesn't last long, but if it works for you, work for you. But keep watching, you will see how I actually pluck the hair, what I use, and yeah, just keep watching. Thank you for watching, and please follow me on Instagram, Henrika94, Snapchat, Henrika99, and comment below, and please like this video and subscribe. Thank you. See, I haven't cut the lace out of the wig yet. I still have the lace. Before you start plucking your wig, please, you have to put support. I have these little things. These just support the wig from like moving, sliding, so that way you don't make your part crooked or something. So I put one, two, and I have three, and I have one over here, which support the wig from moving. Yes, I have already plucked the wig, so it's already plucked, but I'm gonna show a video when I'm plucking it too. So now I have a defined part. The wig is literally already plucked. Before it's plucked, you cannot see a part like this that's defined. Now there is a defined part. So yes, and this is a synthetic wig. I'm not gonna give you baby hair because it's no points, pointless, but I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna style the hair and how I'm gonna pluck the hair. Now I'm gonna cut the lace. You pluck the wig first and then you cut the lace, but you can also cut the lace and then pluck the wig. But if you're just starting to plucking wigs, I recommend you cut the lace after you pluck the wig, because it gives you more support to, like, you know, put the pin down. It gives you more room to work with, pretty much. So please, yeah, support the wig.
Put your man grand loss in me. Bitch, pardon me. You don't wanna start with me. I be out here getting cash, you be on the lottery. I be in the trap chasing chips like the lottery. You ain't about that life. You won't be like Cardi B. For my Danish money hoes, throw your hands up. For you too, but you gon' have to put your pants up here. I see you over there checking out my dick. Got this. 42 two-seater in the cockpit. And I'm a freak, so you know that bitch topless. You a hot mess. That's a fact, though. Bitch, you know how that go. A lot of thoughts out here plotting on my cash flow. But I'm a queen just trying to build a castle. You a fiend, you all up in my asshole. I cause a scene and give you what you ask for. Hair did, manicure, so ready. Check, attitude, have the feet so. Sometimes do I gotta prove these niggas wrong? And how much times I gotta show these bitches I ain't swore? How many shows I gotta sell out for ya get the cause? Why they really tryna front like I ain't hit the choice? Told them they were doing deals from left to right, but I ain't giving in until they get them numbers right. All these people think that this shit happened overnight. shit is all a hype. No tolerance for a hate bitch. Talking shit. Talkin only shit. Time I hold my tongue is when I'm sucking dick. So when I see you in the streets, yeah, it's fucking lit. And don't be talking all that sorry shit. Don't flip the script. I see the lights, I hear the hype, I hit the mic. I kill the show, I get my dough, I catch a blight. I see a hater, I'm running down, it's on sight. I throw my hands, I hit them left, I hit them right. But it's all good, cause now they wanna get up in my pit. Blowing up my phone, saying everything I touch is lit. Acting cool and wanna fuck me like they wasn't talking shit. Whoa, I let them live, let the shady motherfuckers live. Give them the price, then it's time to show them what it is. Don't get the bag, but then what you really tryna pitch? Don't waste my time, I ain't never been no average bitch. Not to mention, I did my tour and your shit was winning. Independent, the headline, oh what a feeling. I thank the Lord for every blessing that he has given. I love the fans, they fill me up with their ammunition. I don't really talk shit, but now I got an office. I don't know why bitches think we work in the same office. 20 bitches tryna keep up, look exhausted. With the white flag, girl, you might as well just forfeit. My ex told me I was never gonna be shit. Looky, looky now, looky now, nigga, I'm that bitch. What you thought? Yeah, you really lost. Now you kinda sick, but I ain't never need a nigga. I was always on my shit, yeah.
My wig head have a brown spot, that's makeup. Sometimes I'll put makeup on the lace, you know, to give it like the natural look. So that's why you see some brown spot, but that's just makeup. So right now I'm just gonna cut the lace. So you wanna cut the lace out. This is a synthetic wig, so I'm not gonna do any of the extra stuff to like do baby hair, which you can do baby hair if you want. Definitely a preference, but it's just kind of harder to work with synthetic hair to make the baby hair lay down flat. So I will show you how you're gonna style this synthetic hair, clean it off after you're done, so don't worry. So I'm gonna show you guys how I style the hair. So first, when you put your wig cap on, I put my wig cap on and then put my wig on, and then I push the wig back, and then you're gonna take your baby hair, push your actual baby hair out, and then I use my edge control. I use my edge control toothbrush and then take my baby hair out, you know, and then start pushing it. The trick to getting perfect baby hair, or make them look nice, you put your finger, you push it out, and then you put your finger and then you scoop it out.
put your finger there, scoop it out.
It kind of help as a like a guide pretty much, but yes. And then you push, because the hair have a part, I'm gonna push the hair and make myself a mini part. See, there's a part. This hair is gonna go in between the part. See? And then you can also put makeup on the, like makeup right there if you like, you can, but I'm not going to, just because I'm about to do something else with my hair. I don't want to do that. But this is the wig when it's all done. So it's pluck. Before, you can't really see a part. Now you can see a part. Okay? So this is how it looks. It's all styled. So this is how I did this hair. If you like it, please comment, give me a thumbs up, and I will appreciate you guys' support. Keep following me, subscribing, and I appreciate it. Also, follow me on social media. Follow me on Instagram, it's Henrika94, and on Snapchat is Henrika99. Facebook, Henrika, you will always find me. Twitter, I don't really use Twitter, but it's Henrika94. Yes, please follow me on Instagram. That's the main one that I really go on the most, and Snapchat. See you guys later, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I was very happy to make this video for everyone.